If you want to make shoes, you should have this natural material, cork. It comes with different thickness. It can be thin or thick, and what type of cork do you need? It depends on type of work you need to do. So where we use cork? In general, we need to flatten the shoe button, or we can also create wedge from cork and leave it natural, or cover it with leather cover. And if you want to know any other uses of this excellent material, check my post.